everybody. Thank you for joining us. I'm Eva Matejska, a Technical Program Manager on the TensorFlow team.
I'm Gal Oshri, a Product Manager on the TensorFlow team.
So tell me, what's TensorBoard?
So TensorBoard is TensorFlow's visualization toolkit. It is a popular tool for ML researchers and engineers to understand their ML experiment results, from tracking metrics to visualizing the model, inspecting parameters, embeddings, and a lot more.
How do I learn more about TensorBoard?
So the best place to go is to tensorflow.org/tensorboard, where we have a variety of different tutorials that you can easily follow to understand what TensorBoard offers for you. Each of these tutorials runs in a Google Colab, so you can easily click Run in Google Colab and then view that tutorial and run it yourself to see the results and open TensorBoard directly within the Colab.
So are these available to try right now?
Absolutely. So if you go to the tensorflow.org/tensorboard website, you can see all those tutorials, click on them, and run them in Google Colab.
Fantastic. So what is new this year from last year?
Absolutely. So late last year, we launched tensorboard.dev. We noticed a lot of people were taking screenshots of their TensorBoard and sharing it in papers and GitHub repos and blog posts and so on. Now, the problem is that a screenshot is not interactive and doesn't convey all the information. We just saw that TensorBoard has so many capabilities, but a screenshot just captures one part of that. So we wanted to make it easy for people to upload their TensorBoard logs and get a link that they can then share with everyone and give them the full experience of their TensorBoard.
That sounds awesome. Can you show me how to actually do that?
Absolutely. So if you go to tensorboard.dev, you'll learn a bit more about what tensorboard.dev offers, and you can click on the example collab to learn how to get started. So over here, you can see that we have a very simple model that we're training on the MNIST dataset. And then later, we have the TensorBoard dev upload command. This takes the logs that I want to upload, as well as of last week, I can include a name and description to the experiment to give a little bit more context. So I can, if you open the tensorboard.dev link, you can immediately see what was the collab that created this, or include a link to the GitHub repository or the paper that you want to reference, or just explain what is really interesting about this TensorBoard. So as soon as I start running this, I can get a link to the TensorBoard. And when I follow that link, I can open that TensorBoard immediately, even if the experiment was still in progress, and view those results. I can now click on the top right share button over here to share it on various social media, or just copy the link and include it wherever I want.
Very cool. I can't wait to share this with my mother. So tell me, if there's one thing I need to take away from this demo, what is it?
So if you're not familiar with TensorBoard, I suggest checking out tensorflow.org/tensorboard to learn more about TensorBoard's capabilities and how to use it. If you are familiar with it and you want to share your experiments, check out tensorboard.dev and follow the example Colab tutorial.
Thank you for telling me a bit more about TensorBoard and what's new. And thank you for joining us.
Thank you.